You're allowed to know her true identity, but I'm not.
Because I have to get her miraculous back.
So what's my role? The guy who's always left in the dark? What else are you hiding from me?
Too much. Why do I keep running from the truth?